I chose Emory for my fellowship because I did residency here, and while I was in residency here, I became involved with the endocrine program and worked with the faculty here and got involved in some research projects, and I realized that the faculty here were very supportive of my research interests, were very involved in teaching, and I knew that these were the people that I wanted to work with and where I wanted to get my additional training.
The Emory Endocrinology Fellowship Program is very unique because it's very flexible. We have a large number of fellows, so that allows us to have fellows do many different things like research and different electives. We have a very large number of faculty that are interested in many things, so a fellow can easily find a mentor in, for example, pituitary conditions, lipid conditions, bone conditions. We have over 25 full-time faculty here. Another unique selling point is that we have four large hospitals in the metro Atlanta area. So four unique endocrine experiences.
The Emory University Endocrinology Fellowship is a great program. The program director and all the fellows and the people are very invested in your education, and they definitely care about what you do and how you learn and educational opportunities available.
Many of our fellows stay at Emory because of the unique experience here. The faculty are fantastic. Many of our fellows are friends, and they spend time together on weekends. We have a very friendly and family-oriented program, and so I think many people are very happy here.
My plans after I graduate are hopefully to stay within the Emory system. I really like education, and I like the physician environment here, the patients that we get to see, and thus far everybody's been really supportive of helping me get into teaching and then working on getting me a faculty position here, and so ideally my plan is to stay here.
My plans after graduating will hopefully be to integrate what I've learned in endocrine training with some of my personal passions in healthcare, which involves global healthcare and also medical and health writing. Hopefully I'll be able to address health disparities for patients with diabetes both locally and internationally, and I think my training here will definitely help me with that, especially with what we see at Grady with socioeconomically disadvantaged patient populations and diabetes care.
If you're looking for a very flexible endocrinology fellowship program that gives you strong clinical training and strong research training and mentoring, Emory would be a great fit for you.